Everyone knows that the big numbers rule is the right way to go when you do dropshipping to eBay. But the problem is that when you work with bulk uploads, sometimes a lot of products will be uploaded to your store that you would not like to be in your store. For example, clothing, t-shirts, pants, stuff like that. We all know that for these products we have higher returns rate and more complaints from our customers, and we want to avoid it. So in this video I will show you exactly how you can avoid different types of products, categories and types to be uploaded to your store automatically. You can just make a small configuration in AutoDS and since this configuration everything will become fine and you will save a lot of time and go on the safe way. Short intro and we are starting. Hello everybody! So first, from where came the idea to this type of video? A lot of people asked me, Lior, I'm using the AutoDS Finder, but sometimes I get a lot of products that I don't want to be uploaded to my store, like t-shirts, pants, other clothings and stuff like that. How can I avoid these products to be uploaded to my store when I use the AutoDS Finder? Now, this video is relevant also to people who just working with bulk uploads and don't want a specific type of products to be uploaded to their stores. How to do that? So, first of all, let's take an example. I will go to Amazon and take a random product, let's say a t-shirt. I will scroll down, take a random t-shirt from here, for example, this one. And I will copy the link to AutoDS, uploader. Let's see what happens. Grab details. It will grab now all of the details from this specific product. And we can see that it grabbed successfully. Now, let's say that you went to AutoDS Finder, made an upload of 1000 products and you don't want products like this t-shirt, to be listed to your store. What would you do? So the solution here is very easy. I go to settings, then I go to add keywords, blacklist, and here I will just take the keyword that I don't want to appear, put it here, and I will choose the option of block if appears in title. For sure you can do that also for brand and for description or even for all of them. I click add and that's all. I can even do that with the bulk different types. For example, I don't know, so let's say this type of t-shirts, let's say even shirt. I will add it also here. Block if appears in title, save. Now, if I go to uploader again, let's see what will happen. We'll take this link, put it again here. It will try to grab the details of this specific product, but in this time, we have it in our blocked keywords as a block if appears in title. Again, we could do that also for description, brand or anything else. So let's see what will happen at this stage. And as you can see, it shows the name, t-shirt is Vero, it's not really Vero, but it's in your blocked keywords and this white writes Vero. And it appears in title. And now you can choose if you want to continue or not. Now, if it would be a bulk upload from AutoDS Finder or a regular bulk upload, this product would just stay out of your uploads and AutoDS Finder would give you another product instead of this one. I hope that this method will help you. This method helps to a lot of our biggest customers with over 1 million products, and this is how they do that and listing a lot of products at the same time staying on the safe side. Share this video with everyone who will benefit from this video, like this video and ask me anything that you want below this video in the comments section. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more advanced and professional tips like this one. I will share a lot of different methods in the future and also check our previous videos. Bye bye, see you in the next videos. Have a good day.